Kleine Mutter.
Good morning, all the way from Miami. First thing first, I would like to start out by saying that this room is complete trash. So we won't be in here that long, guys. Last night I tried to withdraw from even showing you guys this little ass room, but I woke up today like, you know what, it's cool. It ain't like it's my house, you know what I'm saying? I had no idea, I've never been here. And neither has Royalty. Me or Royalty have never been here, so we did not know what to expect. But I can tell you guys that you can expect us to be moving out of this room today into the biggest suite they have in this hotel. We will be moving today. I cannot wait to show you the new room.
And the pictures were false advertisement.
True. The pictures they showed of this room was false advertisement, so. We're gonna need to get up out of here. Can't be in here too long. Just look at these dirty ass mirrors, man. Like these windows, whatever. They should have cleaned these windows, bruh. I'm just saying. Either way it goes, man, we want a better view and everything. We just need better everything. So we're gonna be getting up out of here. Bear with us, guys. Gotta find something to eat and then move from room to room.
We are on our way to the Mizzou because we've been bringing up outfits. Plus, hopefully, we can see some fans tomorrow, right?
That's Miami Vice. They having a party up there.
Grand Theft Auto style. Hey! One black person on that boat.
Wow, look at all these boats. Miami is so lit.
Realty's in here trying on Versace heels. Those look nice. You think that looks tight? It's so little. It's funny looking. How do you even order this, like, that big strap thing is messing it up? That rear window.
See, that's how the black one's supposed to look without the strap.
Oh, without the strap, it's probably dope. That is dope too.
But I guess I can use it for you.
I like your outfit. You look like somebody from the 70s today. These are the shoes Royalty wanted, but I said no because they were ugly. So I made her get the other pair. She have these, now she got the black ones too.
Easter weekend, there's probably a lot of people in town.
True.
All right, you guys are so welcome. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your trip. Bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Royalty did good. I didn't get anything, guys. Surprise, surprise.
Surprise, surprise. I want these, baby.
You want Miu Miu? Oh my god. You want that?
Yeah, can you get it for me, please? I'm serious.
Questionnaire. In the comment section. Should I get those for Royalty? Or no? I'm gonna go with no. Thank you. Do not feed the koi fish. This is just like Hawaii, man. Royalty, that is a real turtle. This bug got stuck. That turtle is stuck on that rock, bruh. He trying to swim off the rock. He waving. He stuck his head.
Miami style, baby.
Hard style.
Miami Vice. So far, so good in Miami, y'all.
Not so far, so good. What about when Floyd snapped on
me? Man, guys. Floyd Mayweather snapped on CJ so tough for recording him.
He said, what makes you think you can walk around and record me? First of all, I wasn't walking around recording him. As soon as I saw him, I just pulled the camera out. I was like, oh, Floyd. Security turned around, said, you can't do that, you can't do that. I said, okay, I stopped the video. After that, it's when shit got real.
He gonna look at royalty and say, you shouldn't even be recording me. Record your girl. What the fuck? Like, you're the number one fighter in our era. Why shouldn't I be recording you? You're the champ. Why are you walking around like you got a chip on your shoulder?
Boy, be humble.
I never did nothing to you, bro. That don't even make sense.
That's crazy, y'all.
But we out.
Woohoo!
I like this BMW. It's real smooth, man. It's little now. The 4 Series is little. It's for girls, if you ask me.
The one we're driving now?
Yeah.
It's for girls.
But they ran out of the 6 Series, so what was I supposed to do? Walk? Nope.
Miami is lit, y'all. Palm trees, blue skies. The wind's not blowing no more like it was earlier. Guys, it's beautiful out here.
Pickaboo, nigga. I'm not finna play with you. That's what these rappers do.
Gray, huh? Drop top out in 2013. Yeah. White, cocoa, butterfly wings. Woo. 2K17.
Hey.
Ice, ice. Came out the machine. Ice. Came out the machine. Ice, baby. Yeah. Draco, Uzi, Tommy Gun, SK, Tommy Gun, all machines. Yeah.
Hey.
Pull up on the side on them. Yeah. Let the clip ride on
them.
Hey. Hey. Yeah. Fuck 12, open fire on them.
Fuck 12.
Open up.
but oh, they got Fountain Blue right there. That's where we about to be at.
Look, and we could have had a balcony. All the rooms have balconies.
Beach?
Oh my god.
Finally. And our bags are already here upon arrival. So this is the living room you talked about, and it is humongous like you said it would be. Dang.
It feels like home now.
For real. Now we don't feel like slaves. Wait, this is all ours?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Damn. This is monkeys. Now this. Wait a minute. This was the size of our room right here. This was our room last night, but now this is our balcony. It's so windy out here. But do you see this? Wolfpack of Cool Kids, man, we made it, man. This is so cool right here. Look at the people at the beach looking like ants. This is like Titanic now. I feel like the king of the world. I know it's windy, but damn.
You need to look us up on YouTube, man.
We've
made it.
You need to find us.
Right now, I've been DJ so cool.
This is our bedroom.
First and last
day. Well, if you look out on Google, it tells you DJ so cool. But yeah, I can't spend any problems.
This is nice.
How are you guys?
I have a 975, 985 actually. Hey, mom, can you see me? I can't see you. Can you see me? Can you see me? Go outside, I can't see you. I can't see
I need to charge this camera anyway. I can't wait to unpack my suitcase finally. My clothes have been slaved.
You guys ready?
I want to just call the kids. Make sure Rhino get to see it. He's looking us up on YouTube.
Oh shit. It's real.
It's real.
You ready, mom?
Shit is real.
This is our room.
The last person that said, look at my
phone,
this was all fake.
They was lying?
All fake.
Oh, hell nah. We the real deal.
His credit card was declining and everything.
His credit card was declining?
Everything.
Well, you already know we didn't get declined, right?
Yeah, I'll throw your card right up.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
And then he gave us paradise, man. This is crazy. How many of these rooms do you have in this hotel?
Just one.
This is the only room like this. Let's get it, man. I can't wait to put this on YouTube, man. I'm finna put the Wi-Fi code in. Is there a Wi-Fi code?
Yeah,
I need to put it in my laptop. Okay, room number, last name.
First and foremost, I would just like to say that the Cadillac Hotel is definitely exactly what I hoped it would be.
now that we are in this room. Like he said, this is the one of one in this hotel. They only have one room like this, and we secured it. So that's really, really dope. I've never had a room like this. I'm not gonna even lie. I've had big rooms in Las Vegas. We had a nice room in Hawaii. We get nice rooms, but this room is above nice. Like our little balcony, whatever thing you wanna call it, is almost the same size as our house at home. So, and just the view that it gives us, it's an epic view. It's so perfect, guys. I can't ask for anything more. We're just out here trying to get a little relaxation in, you know, so this is perfect for that purpose. We're not out here for anything else. Hopefully we can meet some fans though. I've kind of heard a couple of people whispering saying they knew who I was. A couple people came up to me and said hi, but it's not what I expected. Florida is in the top three of most watched states that I have. So out of all the people that watch me, Florida is at the top, or at least the top three. So I expected to turn up out here. It better turn up. You guys better start to walk up on me and something. We got one fan phone call into the hotel. I don't advise you guys to call the hotel because I won't be answering the phone. But if you do want to see me in person, then just walk up to me and say, what's up, bro? Guys, royalty always talking about me, but I ain't the one who brought seven pair of shoes to a 4-day trip, am I? Either way it goes, that's her little collection of what she brought out here. So royalty brought a couple red bottoms out. I see you, girl. Okay. Yeah, royalty been rocking red bottoms for a long time now. I'm the one just got it on my game. These are some Giuseppe Zanotti's. I love these shoes from Royalty, be wearing them. And some couple of other shoes she brought. I showed you guys on the bed last night because I was ashamed of the room, but here's the shoes I brought. I didn't actually show the duck camos, but I did bring those as well just in case I go work out. Got some Gucci flip-flops back there, two pair. Brought a pair of Versace flip-flops. Those are my Gucci shoes right there. Louboutins. Now it's time that I edit this video. Whew, I know you guys missed us on YouTube. I missed you too. But we back. We back and it's lit. All right, y'all. I ain't got no shoes on. Whew. I will always remember these days, man. Always. You look more than beautiful. You are gorgeous.
Thank you. And you as well, Papa. I well, see you.
You know, I try. You know, I try. You know, do what I do when I can do. You know what I'm saying? You know, but shouts out to everybody watching these videos, man. You know we couldn't do this without you guys. We're just out here to have fun, and we want you guys to enjoy the trip with us, which is why we're vlogging the entire trip, besides when we go inside a club like that, which we are about to do right now. We're about to go to a club, so if you are old enough to go to the club, hopefully we can see you inside, but we gotta go.